I thought Nkunku getting a moment's card was bad. Why on earth is Upper Maguire getting a team of the season moments? What has he done apart from be benched, injured, and get bullied? I mean, to be fair, it wasn't really this season, but everyone remembers last season in the biggest stage on the Champions League when Haaland made him his dog, basically. But I like him. Like, I used to like him. I thought he was decent, but he's been poor, man. How the hell has he got himself in here, man?